Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood Deluxe Electronic Trolley. And it says over here, "Hi neighbor, come ride along. The Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood Deluxe Electronic Trolley holds up to 6 figures. Push the buttons on trolley to hear phrases from your favorite characters. This motorized trolley rolls with the touch of a button and has a working headlight and plays 2 songs. It includes 1 trolley, 1 mom tiger figure, 1 Daniel Tiger figure, and 4 accessories. It also acts as a storage carrying case. Here's everything that comes in the set. It comes with this cute Daniel Tiger. He's wearing his trolley shirt. And here's Mom Tiger. And here's Daniel Tiger's gear when he's gonna be the safety patrol. Let's put on his safety patrol gear. It also comes with this street light pole.
It has green for go and red for stop.
Now let's look at this trolley car. Let's press the Daniel Tiger button first.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Hop on board, neighbor. Let's go for a ride. Do you want to take a ride on trolley with me?
Now let's press Katarina Kitty Cat.
Meow meow, so cute, meow meow. Making something is one way to say, I love you. Meow meow, so cute, meow meow. Come sit by me.
A royal hello!
Want to learn about trolleys? There's a book for that. Nifty Galifty.
Come with us, Toots. Come with us, Toots. You'll see.
Ugga mugga. Okay, everyone, let's go.
There's also a music button up here. Okay, now let's look inside trolley. Can open it up right here. And you can see all the different spots that they can sit in. Oh, hi there, neighbor. Today, I'm on safety patrol. You want to help me? Terrific. What does red mean? That's right, stop. Now, what does green mean? Yeah, go! You're terrific! Are you helping out with the safety patrol today, Daniel? Yeah, Mom! That's fantastic, Daniel!
Ugga mugga!
Look, Mom! Here comes more people!
Okay, I think we just have to cross this sidewalk and then we'll be at the trolley!
Oh, goody, goody, goody. But what's that sign he's holding up?
I don't know. What does a red stop sign mean? Oh, it means stop. Thanks for your help.
Okay, everyone, you can cross the street. Remember, everyone, stop and listen to stay safe.
Stop and listen to stay safe. Stop and listen to stay safe. Stop and listen to stay safe. Stop and listen to stay safe.
Okay, everyone, you're clear to go in the trolley.
Okay, everyone, let's go.
I want to come too, Mom. I'm all done being the safety patrol for now.
We're here at Baker Acres Bakery.
Did someone say bakery?
That means
cookies.
Mom loves banana bread. Let's go get some.
And I like cookies. Oh, yummy. Can't take it anymore.
Cookie Monster. All those things are behind the glass. You have to go inside and get them.
Oh, sweet cookie. Oh, sweet bliss.
I got your bread for you, Mom.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Ugga mugga.
Thanks for watching. And be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Fabrications Batman. We also have 8 mystery minis. Okay, so the first thing we're going to be opening up is this Fabrications Batman. Okay, let's open it up and check it out. Okay, so now we're going to start opening up some blind boxes. What's it going to be? Oh. Let's see. Oh, cool. See, they're bobbleheads too. So 2 out of 24. Okay, let's see what the next one's gonna be. Dr. Doom over there. See what we're gonna get here. Oh, interesting. She is 2 out of 24. Not exactly sure who this is. If you know, leave a comment in the comment section below. All right, let's see what the next one's gonna be.
Out a little bit. Who's it gonna be?
So we got Galactus. Let's see what else we got here.
We got another one of these girls.
Oh, it's a different one. Green Goblin. And he is also a 2 out of 24. Open up this one.
Oh, I think it's another Dr. Doom. And we got two left here. Let's see what this one is. Hopefully it's not a repeat. If we get a rare one, that'd be really cool. Bags look like garbage bags. Just remind me of garbage bags. Oh, another Green Goblin. All right, this is our last vinyl bobblehead. Let's hope it's not a repeat. I'm just gonna use scissors this time. Come on, something else. Let's see. I'm just like ripping this open. Let's see what we're gonna get. I buried. Oh, yay! Not a repeat. Spider-Man! Oh, this is so cool. So what was your favorite thing I opened up today? Leave a comment in the comment section below and let us know. Also let us know if you'd like us to do more of these blind boxes. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. You can do so by clicking right here. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this oil rig key charger playset from Cars 2. Okay, let's start building this set. And it also comes with these three cars. Finnick Missile, Acer, and Grem. And they also come with these keys. This one's for Finnick Missile. This is a working elevator. And up here you can see there's barrels and a bunch of different things, and then there's also the crane back here.
There he is.
Nice seeing you boys here. Uh-oh. See you later, boys.
I gotcha.
Thanks for watching. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, be sure to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing these Disney car ice racers. We also have the Moscow Race 4-pack. The first one we're going to be opening up is Max Schnell. These cars are really cool. They even have ice details on the box themselves. I like all the cool snow details. The next one is Lewis Hamilton. Next is Miguel Camino. Next, we're going to open up Lightning McQueen. I really like all the blue details on his car. Next is Shu Todoroki. Check out all his cool details. Next, we're going to open up the Moscow Race 4-pack. First, let's look at Vitaly Petrov. Next is Raul Carole. Next is Lightning McQueen. And last, we're going to look at Francesco Bernoulli. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Cars 2 Lego Duplo set. This one's called Big Bentley. It's for ages 2 to 5 and has 67 pieces. Alright, let's open this toy up and check it out. Here's all the pieces that come with the set. And here's the instruction booklet. All right, let's start building this set. So this is what it looks like all set up. It comes with Mater, and Mater has a bomb on his head. Comes with the Lightning McQueen. He looks really cool. And Finn McMissile. These characters look really awesome. It also comes with Big Bentley Clock Tower. And in the instructions, it shows you all these different ways that you can build with these blocks.
Tick tock, Big Bentley's about to go boom.
Well, gee, Finn, it was sure nice of you to train Lightning McQueen to be a spy too.
It was nothing, Mater.
Oh look, here comes Batman.
We have a problem. Joker's up on Big Bentley with a bomb.
A bomb? Just like the one I had in my hood?
Exactly like the one in your hood.
I have an idea.
Okay, Mater, you lead the way.
Well, alright then. Excuse me, Mr. Joker, sir? Could you please come down here?
You think it's that easy to get me? I thought I was the Joker.
Oh no, sir, I'm not joking.
No, I will not get down.
Well, all right then. I guess we gotta do this the hard way.
Okay, here I come. Boo.
Ah, how'd you get up here?
Well, didn't you know? I'm a spy.
Ha, spy.
Hey, where'd you go?
Get him, guys. I'll defuse the bomb.
You can't catch me. I forgot which one I'm supposed to cut. The green wire or the green wire?
Mater, there's only one wire.
Oh, right. There we go. Bomb defused.
Good job, Mater.
Why, thank you. Stand back or you're gonna get it.
Don't do anything rash. Don't worry, that's nothing but foam.
Foam? Oh, come on.
Come on, Joker, quit with the games.
Never.
All right then. Some people just never learn.
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Disney Cars Lego Duplo set, Flo's Cafe. Okay, so here's all the cool stuff that comes with this set. It comes with Sally. And Lightning McQueen. He's got the white wall tires. And it comes with Doc Hudson. It also has this cool sign that says Flo's V8 Cafe. If the cars are thirsty, they can fill up right here.
Another beautiful day here in Radiator Springs.
Oh, you're so right, Doc. I just love Flo's Cafe.
Hey guys, check out this cool cactus plant over here. Whoa, what was that?
What was what, Stickers?
I think I just saw Batman.
Oh, yeah, right.
But I saw him. I know I did.
Hello.
Wow, Stickers, you were telling the truth.
I told you.
Does anyone know where I can find some gas? My Batmobile's running low.
You came to the right place, Batman. Flo's Cafe's the best.
All right, where can I fill up?
Well, I suppose you can come right here and fill up.
Excuse me.
So, Batman, what brings you to Radiator Springs?
I was looking for an agent named Mater. I was told he could be found here.
Why does Mater get all the cool jobs?
I'll go find him, Batman.
Hey, Mater, you'll never guess who's at Flo's Cafe. And he's asking for you.
Is it Batman?
How did you know that?
Just a lucky guess. Let's go. Well, hey there, Batman. What do you need help with?
It's a top secret mission, Mater. Let's go. Oh, and I almost forgot. We're gonna need to bring this.
Cool.
Wonder what that was about. Hey, Sally, let's go to the wheel well.
Come on, I'll race you.
Not gonna win. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're gonna be checking out this Lego Duplo set, Red. Let's put Red together first. This is a cool looking Red. Next, we're gonna attach his fire hose. We can also attach a ladder back here. Cool.
Well, hey there, Lightning McQueen. How's it going?
Ah, Mater! Stanley's on fire! And so are you!
Huh?
Ah! We need to get Red! Ah!
It's not coming out!
Don't worry, Mater. I got Red. Oh, thank you, Red.
All I can say is thank goodness for Red.
Ah! How did I get on fire? Ah!
Don't worry, Red's here.
I don't even know how that happened, but thanks, Red.
Yeah, Red, you're the best.
Ah!
Here we go again.
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Casa Della Tires. The Radiator Springs Traffic Court. The Desert. Flo's V8 Cafe. And lastly, we have Mater's Towing and Salvage.
Hey everyone, welcome to Radiator Springs. Come on, let me show you around. First, we got the best place to stay in all of Radiator Springs, the Cozy Cone.
Oh, stickers, you're making me blush.
Oh, come on, Sally, show them what your Cozy Cone can do.
Well, okay.
See? It can push you out. Isn't that awesome? Here, let me try. Woohoo! Next, over here, is the Casa Della Tires. The best tire shop in the whole world.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Lightning. Oh, you are wonderful. So, when are you going to get new tires?
Maybe later, Luigi. I want to show the people around. Check this out. And over here, of course, is the Leaning Tower of Tires.
thirsty? No problem. Just come on over to Flo's V8 Cafe. Now that we're all fueled up, let's race. Can't forget Mater. Hey there. Welcome to Toll Mater's Towing and Salvage. Come on in. This is done where all the magic happens. Who's that guy up there? Well, it's Fred. He volunteered to show you guys how to do this. I'm not so sure about this Mater. Oh, thanks for stopping by. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give us a thumbs up. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Ugh. So, ugh. Bessie. Ugh.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up Ramone's House of Body Art playset. This is from the original movie Cars. Okay, so this is the playset, and you can also unfold these and see inside. And this can also separate. And as you can see, this is the lift. And it comes with the paint machine here. Put right there. This is how he sprays on the paint. And it comes with these cool stickers that you can put on the cars. Oh, hey Ramone.
Hey Lightning. You want a free paint job?
Sure, why not?
Really?
Oh wow, cool. Okay, go on there.
Welcome to my house of body art.
Wow. This is amazing. Here, get up on the lift.
Alright,
so what do you want? Just surprise me, Ramone.
Alright.
Wow, cool. You want to see yourself in the mirror?
Okay.
Whoa, awesome. I look pretty good.
Well, yeah, man.
Hey, what else can you do?
Wow. I look amazing.
Thanks, Ramone. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this remote control Everett car transporter from Disney Pixar Cars 2. Okay, so this is how it looks straight out of the box. Okay, now let's assemble it. The remote control it comes with. It even tilts upward when it's going. Let's load it up with some supercar McQueens. I'm so glad the superheroes made all these replicas of me. Now let's go fight some bad guys. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up these remote control cars. We have Mack Truck and Lightning McQueen. First, let's open up the Lightning McQueen. Cool.
I am speed.
Let's check out this awesome Lightning McQueen. He even has smoking tailpipes. Let's see what he has to say.
I know. I think that reacts a lot. You know the right exhaust system to boost horsepower? Good. Still feels like it might be time to go to the car show. Instrument of speed and aerodynamics. How you doing, buddy? I am stained.
Okay, now let's add water to his tailpipe so that they'll smoke. Alright, so I filled it up with water and put this back in there. So now, just snaps back into place, and then you screw it back in.
Alright, here we go. Say it with me. I am. What do you think? You're looking pretty good, right? Oh, hey, that surprised you with the smoke?
Next, we're going to open up this remote control Mack truck. Okay, so here's Mack out of the package. Let's take a look at his hauler. You can even open up his tailgate. Okay, now we're gonna take these out on the road. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye!
This has to be the neatest fire station I ever done seen. You guys want to come in and look around with me?
Yeah, that would be awesome. Let's go.
Let's go check out this cool ladder over here. All right, I get to go up first. Hey, how do I go up even higher? Whoa, this is so cool. Hey Mater, look up here. We actually have our own water cannon. Watch out. What's this? A trap door? Whoa!
That would be the fire escape hatch, buddy.
I see that, Mater. Ugh. Hey, what's over here? Is this a fire pole? No way! I want to go down this thing. Whoa! Whoa! Now that had to be the funnest thing ever. Now this has to be the funnest job ever. We get to hang around a fire station all day and just play around.
I have to tell you, Rescue Squad McQueen, being a firefighter is not an easy job. We have to be ready at all times to go out and save people when they need help.
I understand, but why isn't there any fires today?
Because we never know when there's gonna be a fire, but we better be ready all the time, because we never know.
All right, I guess I'll just have to wait.
Today we say goodbye to the Batman.
You made a bad decision by coming here, Joker.
We'll see about that, Batman. All right, Bane, go get him. You see, Batman, this time we win. All right, Bane, pick him up and let's put him in the jail cell.
Let me down.
All right, shut the gate. Quickly, into the vehicle.
Is that all? We keep him in the jail cell?
No, I have something else up my sleeve. You'll see.
So long, Batman.
The The fire's getting close to me, and there's no way out of here.
Alert, alert, code 3, fire.
There you go, McQueen. There's your fire for the day. Now let's go save someone.
Wait for me.
The Batcave? I didn't expect this place to be on fire.
All right, buddy, you go save Batman. We'll put out the fire. Let's go.
How do I get this lock open anyway?
You have to unlock it from the outside.
Oh, here we go.
Good work, fellas. Thanks to you guys, you saved the Batcave from burning down, and most of all, you saved me. Who are you guys anyway? I've never seen you before.
We're the Rescue Squad team. We're originally supposed to just put fires out for Radiator Springs, but we figured, why not just help anyone in need?
Nice to meet you all. I'm sure I'll see you all around again.
You sure will see us again. Ka-chow. Hey guys, where are you headed to so fast?
McQueen, we've been called to an emergency fire. We have to go now.
Yeah, buddy. It's serious, and we heard Sally might be in there too.
What? Sally might be in there? I have to go save her now.
McQueen, you can't go in there without your Rescue Squad gear on. It's far too dangerous.
Uh-oh, Sally's here. This must be a setup. We have to go now.
Sally, Sally, where are you? Youch! That was hot.
Oh no, McQueen.
This car needs to get to a hospital fast. Whoa.
This one got himself too close to a fire. I gotta be on my way now. More people to save.
I don't feel so good.
Looks like you're gonna be just fine. Nothing more than some body damage that can be fixed.
Whoa, buddy. You don't look very good.
I know, Mater. I don't feel very good. But the good news is, you should feel better in no time.
I wonder why somebody would try to set you up on purpose, buddy.
I'll tell you why somebody would want to set you up. A lot of people out there know you're also Army Car McQueen. And someone wants to destroy the Army Car so they can carry out a big attack. I think we have ourselves another mission coming up.
Welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Hot Wheels Dragon Destroyer. Alright, so here's everything that comes in this set. Comes with this awesome dragon that's going to eat the cars. And it comes with this cool Hot Wheels car. Next we're going to build the set. So this is what it looks like, all completed. Check out this awesome looking dragon. Okay, now I'm gonna show you how it works. Oh no, the car got trapped by the dragon. Now we're gonna switch the lane. Oh no, the car got eaten by the dragon. We rescued him.
and McQueen, we need you. Mater's sick in the hospital.
What? Mater? I'll be right there.
Here, get in.
You got him?
Of course, he's in the back. This was a great idea, painting me up like an ambulance.
Open it up.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
This was a genius idea.
Yep, now the dragon can do our dirty work. So long, Lightning McQueen.
Huh? Where am I? Oh! Whoa! Yikes! Is that a real dragon?
So long, Lightning McQueen.
I don't wanna go! I don't wanna! Ah! Ah! Somebody help me!
Rescue Squad Mater, we need you. There's a fire-breathing dragon trying to eat your friend at 120 Dragon Way.
120 Dragon Way? Well, that's where they keep the dragons.
Right you are, Mater. Now go!
Hey, what you fellas doing here?
Mater, can we join you? We admire your fire department. We'd really like to join it.
All right. Follow me.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Yep, there she is.
Ah, Mater! I need your help!
Alright, it's gonna be a tricky one, but I'll do my best.
Mater, that's not doing anything!
Alright, we're gonna have to use a different strategy. Alright. Your mission is gonna be a dangerous one. Can you do it? Does that mean yes? Okay, let's go. Luigi, you're up.
Oh, I'm so excited.
So what exactly is this for? You'll see.
I'm not so sure about this, Mater. Ah! You guys did it! You saved me! Oh, how can I thank you?
No thanks needed. It's all part of the job.
He got away again. That Lightning McQueen's always foiling our plans. What's that noise? Get out of here! Ah, he's bringing fire on us!
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Hey, Mater.
Hey there, buddy. You ready to go save Sally?
What? Save Sally? I didn't know our mission was to go save Sally. I have to go save her now.
Wait, buddy. We're supposed to wait for Batman.
Listen, Joker. If you don't want any trouble, you'll let Sally go now.
Robin Con McQueen, who said I didn't want trouble? I love trouble. I have a new magical weapon that I'm going to test out on you right now. Now get in the cage right by Sally.
Not a chance, Joker. I'm not going anywhere.
Haha, this weapon seems to work perfectly.
Joker, I can assure you, you won't get away with this.
Oh yes, I will, because I already have.
Where's Robin Con McQueen? Don't tell me he left without us.
Sorry, Batman, but he left without us.
All right, quickly, get in.
All right, I'm ready. So where are we off to anyway, Batman?
Joker's place. He's acquired a very dangerous magical weapon. We must be careful.
Welcome, Batman. Let me guess, you're here to save your friends.
You guessed right, Joker. Now hand them over now.
But that wouldn't be any fun. How about I hand you over to them? Look at what we have. Batman and Robin Car McQueen locked up together. Now all I have to do is get rid of this Batcopter. I don't like how it looks in front of my place. Perfect. Now it's time to cause some destruction. But you forgot about me, Batman Mater. What are you doing here? I'm here to save my friends. No. I won't go down that easy. You're in big trouble, Batman Mater. You're gonna go into the cage with your friends. Wait a second. Where's my magical weapon? Are you looking for this? Yes, I am. Now hand it over. But that won't be any fun. Give it back.
Nice work, Batman Mater. Now quickly, you need to get us out of here.
You got it, Batman.
Nice work, Batman Mater. Now where's the Joker?
He's over here. I figured I'd give him a taste of his own medicine. Now it's time for me to bring back the Batcopter. Oops, I accidentally took away Joker's funhouse. Now let's try this again. This is a pretty cool magical weapon. I wonder if I can keep it.
You can't keep it. It's a very dangerous magical weapon. It must be destroyed. Now let's go.
All right, ready to go. Are you going to leave me in the middle of a field here with nothing? Now give me back my funhouse, now.
Nice mission, everyone. You did a good job.
Yeah, especially Mater. Did you see him fight off the Joker? That was amazing.
Well, thank you, buddy.
Mater, do you have the magical weapon? I need it so I can destroy it now.
No, I thought you had it.
No, it was in the back with you. If this gets into the wrong hands, we have a big problem.
This is perfect. The magical weapon was left behind. Now all I have to do is find a way to get to it. Hey there, kid. Can you do me a favor and hand me that magical weapon?
Magical weapon?
Yeah, that magical weapon. But don't point it at me. No!
Wow, that was awesome. I'm taking this home.
Why does that truck have your piston cup?
You're under arrest.
I don't believe my eyes. You two just captured the most wanted truck out there. We've been trying to find him for years. I'd like to offer you two a job with the sheriff's department.
Wow, this is cool.
There's a new sheriff in town. It's Sheriff Car McQueen. Ka-chow.
Now that we work for the sheriff's department, what do we do now?
We can go out on patrol and look for speeders, or we can wait here for a call.
Well, what's a call?
A call is when someone calls in to 911 for help. Speaking of a call, I just got one. Somebody's skateboarding on private property. I'll let you two handle this one.
Sirens on and we're ready to go.
Excuse me, sir. You're skateboarding on private property. We're gonna have to ask you to leave.
I didn't know skateboarding was a crime.
Well, skateboarding in itself is not a crime. It's when you're skateboarding on someone else's property, that's when it becomes a problem.
You wanna see a real problem? Now you have yourself a real problem. It's me, Mohawk Dude.
Mater, what do we do?
Remember, buddy? We was army cars? We do the same thing, but at the end, we just arrest them.
Meet my missile. Now meet my wrecking ball.
Looks like you lost your wrecking ball. Let's double team him, Mater. All right, buddy. You're under arrest. Come with me.
Oh, no. You two arrested him for skateboarding on private property?
Oh no, Sheriff. He actually tried attacking us with his robot.
All right, throw him in jail. Nice job, Sheriff McQueen and Sheriff Mater. You did it again.
Come on, you guys, let me out of here.
I am Sheriff Car McQueen, and my job is to protect and to serve. Ka-chow.
All right, fellas, y'all served your time in jail. Now it's time to go home. All right, Mater, let him out.
Let's get out of here.
I'm next. What are you looking at, Sheriff? You want to go back into jail, Mohawk dude? You better watch it.
No, no, I don't want to go back to jail. Hey, Johnny, can I get a lift?
Yes, yeah, sure, hopping back.
Now that everyone's out of jail, what do we do now, Sheriff?
I think it would be a good idea for you two to go out and patrol.
Patrol? What's that mean?
Patrol is a time where you go out and find people that need help. It's also a good time to catch bad guys breaking the law.
Sounds like we shouldn't waste any time. We'll see you later, Sheriff. Mater, I don't see anyone out here. What do we do?
I guess we just keep waiting, buddy.
Whoa, looks like we have a speeder. Let's go get him. Sir, I'm gonna need you to hand over your driver's license and insurance card.
I have neither of those.
So no driver's license and insurance card? You're gonna be in big trouble.
And we also didn't mention you are speeding and your motorcycle's too loud.
Well, I like my motorcycle loud and fast. Out of the way, Sheriff Cars.
It looks like we have ourselves a chase, Mater. Oh no, Mater, we lost him.
Here's the money, and sorry I'm late. I had a couple sheriff cars back there trying to pull me over, but I took care of them. Sheriff cars, we need to prepare for battle. They'll be here any minute. They never give up. You two stay on foot. I'm going in the robot. You're worrying too much. They're not gonna come back for us.
We'll never give up, because I'm Sheriff Mater, and I'm Sheriff Car McQueen. And you're all under arrest.
Haha, funny, Sheriff Cars. We're not going back to jail. Meet my new robot I got from the Ripsaw Brothers.
Alright, fellas, put your hands up where I can see them. You're going to jail.
We surrender. Can't say I've ever met a sheriff's deputy like them.
Well, who do we have here?
Well, Sheriff, we picked up these guys for a whole list of things. They're gonna be in jail for a while.
They sure are. Wait a second. I don't believe my eyes. You two just captured Bullcut. He's been on the run for years.
Who's Bullcut?
I'm Bullcut, and I can assure you I won't stay in jail for long. All right, that's enough. You fellas get into jail. I'll take that suitcase into evidence. Nice work, Sheriff Cars. You made the streets much safer.
I just received an anonymous tip that the rest of the lemons responsible for the fire are hanging out at the oil rig.
Sheriff Cars, you have to get out there now. I'll have a boat ready for you at the docks.
You got it, Sheriff. We're on our way.
They're in for a big surprise at the oil rig. Ha ha ha.
Morning, fellas. Are you ready for a non-stop trip to the oil rig?
We sure are, but you have to get us there quick.
I can do that.
The sheriff cars will be here any minute. We have to prepare for attack.
All right, Mater, let's go in the lift and sneak up on them.
I've been hit. I have to retreat.
Oh no, we're here without a boat. We're in big trouble. You three are under arrest.
We're not under arrest. You're under arrest.
Hey, let down.
You let Sheriff Mater down now. You hear me?
Good idea, but I think we'll let him down over the ocean.
Help! Help, Sheriff Car McQueen, help me!
No boat on our oil rig? You made a big mistake by coming here, Sheriff Car McQueen.
We'll see about that.
Alright, drop Sheriff Mater into the water. You got it.
No, please don't.
No, Mater! Sheriff Mater, where are you? I have to dive in to save him.
No need to come and save me. I had a comfortable landing.
All right, that's it. Now you're in really big trouble. Now you're next.
Wow, thanks for rescuing us.
That's what I do. Now let's get these fellas to jail.
Hey, Sheriff, look it, we captured all three of them.
Good work, Sheriff Cars. Now you three get into jail.
Now get in there, Professor.
Now it's getting really crowded in here. Once I get out, I don't ever want to come back here.
Francesco, do you know why we're here?
Let me guess, you want Francesco's autograph, am I right?
No, we would like you to join our team of lemons so we can defeat Lightning McQueen.
I would like to defeat Lightning McQueen, but on the racetrack only.
And I will never join your group because I am not a lemon, I'm a race car.
All right then, let him have it.
Help, help, there's no way out for Francesco, help!
Alright, let's get out of here.
Wait for me, you guys, I have a flat tire.
Doesn't look like I'm going anywhere.
We have a code 3 fire with the rescue. Looks like it may have been intentional. We're gonna need all units. This looks like a bad fire.
Help me, it's me, Francesco, up here.
Sheriff Mater, you arrest this guy, I'm gonna go save Francesco.
I got you, Francesco, hold on.
Thank you so much for saving me, sheriffs and the rescue squad. If it wasn't for you, my paint job would be ruined.
Now, do you mind telling me what happened, Francesco?
The professor and the lemons wanted me to join their team so we could destroy you. I told them I wouldn't join their group, so they launched a missile at my place.
Looks like we're gonna have our work cut out finding the rest of the lemons that were involved. First, we have to get this lemon to jail. Come on, Mater, let's go. You won't believe who we just captured, one of the lemons responsible for the fire.
Nice work, Sheriff Cars. Now put him in jail.
Get in there.
Is he the only one responsible for the fire?
Nope, there's three others. Our next mission is to capture them and bring them to jail. Ka-chow.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this race and rescue station. We also have these mini adventure cars to open up. First, let's open up these mini adventure cars. This one's called the Radiator Springs Fire Department Gift Pack. There's Flo, Lizzie, the King, Mater, Red, and Doc Hudson. Looks like it shows you the rescue station playset. All right, let's open this up and check it out. Look at all these cool mini cars. They're all dressed up and ready to work at the fire station. Let's take a closer look at each one. So here's Red. Next one we're gonna look at is Doc Hudson. And here's Mater. Here's Lizzie. And Flo. And the last one is the King. Now we're gonna open up the Race and Rescue Station. So here's the playset out of the box. It even comes with a little Red. Now let's take a closer look at the playset. Okay, let's test this out. All right, I'm gonna try to jump the flames. Catch me, Red.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Oh, I remember when Stanley used to jump the flames.
I can't look.
Okay, it's gonna be easy. Just like when I jumped Carburetor Canyon. Da 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 da! Woo-wee! Those flames was hot. Woo-wee! That was fun. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be looking at this Disney Pixar Cars Neon Nights track set. Check out this cool Lightning McQueen. Comes with stickers, instructions, and these go in the dark. Okay, let's set it up. This is a super cool track. Okay, let me show you how it works. You put it in the middle when they're ready to race. This is Lightning McQueen's lane. If he wins, it goes to Lightning McQueen. But if the other person wins, it goes to RSN. Looks like Lightning McQueen is ready to race, now he just needs somebody to race against. Thanks for watching, and be sure to comment below and tell me if you'd like to see more toys that glow in the dark.
Buzz Lightyear is heading to space in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Oh no, the Space Ranger is down and it's on fire!
Oh no, did you see that? It looks like there's been an accident. We have to go rescue them.
Are you ready to go? I sure am.
Hey guys, what are you up to?
We're just about to rescue someone that was in a crash.
Hey, do you want to come with us? We could sure use your help.
That would sure be cool and all, but I'm not a rescue car. I'm a race car.
That's not a problem, because all you have to say is, I am Paw Patrol Car McQueen.
Really? That's all I have to say?
I guess I'll give it a try.
I am Paw Patrol Car McQueen.
Wow, it really worked. I really am Paw Patrol Car McQueen.
Ka-chow.
Now let's go save the day. I'll put the fire out. It looks like Buzz Lightyear's stuck in there. I'll go save him. Buzz Lightyear, get up before it tips.
Thank you, Paw Patrol team. You sure saved the day. Well, I better get back to my space mission. I'll see you later.
Now it's your turn to get back into the skies.
Thanks, everyone. I'll see you later.
Nice work, team. So what do you think, Paw Patrol Car McQueen? Do you want to join us for another mission sometime?
Yes, I sure do. That was awesome.
Ka-chow.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Cars Mater's Rollin' Bowlin' set. Okay, let's open this set up and check it out. It also comes with this cool Mater. Alright, let's set this set up.
Can I join you?
Sure.
Let's see who can get the most tracks.
Alright, you're on.
Okay, here we go. I get to go again.
Wow, good job, Mater. You got a spare.
It's my turn now. Here we go.
Oh man, I only got two pins.
Looks like you won that round, Mater.
Alright, looks like it's your turn again, Mater.
Okay, here we go. Ooh, I got three pins that time. Okay, it's my turn.
Well, looks like I won.
Yeah, Mater, I'm impressed. Bowling's a lot harder than I thought it would be.
Well, that's alright. Just takes a little more practice.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye!
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Disney Cars Mega Mac Playtown. And this is everything out of the box. Okay, let's get to work and start building this Mac. So this is everything set up. Down here is a road, and he can come crashing through these gates. Over here is the broken road that Lightning McQueen has to fix, and Radiator Springs. And over here is the dirt racetrack. You can also set Doc Hudson up here.
Now that's how you drift.
It also comes with this cool Lightning McQueen. And Bessie. Uh-oh, Lightning McQueen is racing out of control. He crashed and broke the road.
You're gonna fix this road, Hotshot, with Bessie.
Who's Bessie?
Oh, Bessie.
Fix that road.
Oh, I'm free! Piston cup, here I come.
Nice try, rookie. Oh, now I'm gonna teach you how to really race.
What are you talking about, Doc?
I'll show you.
Let's start our adventure. Now that's how you drift.
Alright, I'll try it.
And what's really cool is that you can fold up the set when you're done playing with it. Look at how cool this Mack truck looks.
Piston cup, here we come. Come with me to California.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye. Welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood Deluxe Electronic Trolley. And it says...
Hello, fellas. It's me, the inspector, here to pay you a visit.
Hello, inspector. Should be an easy visit for you because everything's up to code.
Good. That's what I like to hear. Well, everything looks pretty good around here. Now let me speak with your fire chief.
Fire chief? We don't have a fire chief, but I suppose I could be.
Not a chance, McQueen. The fire chief must have been a firefighter for at least 25 years.
Oh, that's no problem. Red could be our fire chief then.
Not me, McQueen. I've only been a firefighter for 18 years. That's a violation of code 3382, not having a fire chief. I'm gonna have to shut you fellas down.
No, you can't shut us down.
I'm afraid I have no choice unless you have someone that's been a firefighter for over 25 years. I was a firefighter for 45 years. Retired, of course, but I'll come out of retirement to be the chief of this fire department.
Really? You were a firefighter? But I thought you were a race car.
I was a race car driver at night and a firefighter during the day. I kept busy. So you want to be the chief. Where's your uniform? It's right here, man. Now that's more like it. Reminds me of the good old days. Alright, so it looks like you're up to code, so I'll leave you guys alone.
Wow, that's cool. Doc Hudson's our fire chief. So what do we do now, chief?
It's time to go rescue someone from a fire. Follow me. We've been fighting this fire for hours. It won't go out. And we can't find Cody anywhere. Don't worry, we'll get our firefighters on it.
Help! Help!
Oh no, that sounded like Cody. He's in the fire. Let me handle this.
But Doc, the fire's way too dangerous. You can't go in there.
That's what we do, McQueen. We risk our lives for other people. Keep spraying the water. I'm going in.
Help! Help! I'm over here!
I'm trying to get through. Gotcha! Hold on! Through the doors!
I don't know if this fire's ever gonna go out.
Never say never. We gotta keep spraying.
Nice work, rescue team. I couldn't have done it without you.
And thanks, Doc, for going in after me. You saved my life.
Not a problem. Just doing my job.
Thanks for watching, everyone. And in the comments section below, let us know if you think Doc makes a good fire chief. See you next time.
The town of Radiator Springs, I am calling this meeting because we've been having a lot of crashes lately. As you can see, we only have two paramedics, so I'm calling for two more volunteer paramedics to join the team.
Should we join Luigi? I don't know, Guido. Seems like a lot of responsibility.
I'd join, but my axle's been bothering me lately.
Sheriff, we'll join.
I appreciate it, Mater. Now who'd you say would volunteer with you?
My friend Lightning McQueen would also like to volunteer with me.
What? I never said I was gonna volunteer.
Lightning McQueen, we sure do appreciate it.
All right, fine.
The next step is for you to get painted up. Why don't you meet Ramone on the side of the shop?
Thank you for volunteering your time, my friends. Now which one of you is first?
Me, I'll go first.
All right, McQueen.
Wow, this is awesome. I am Paramedic Car McQueen. Now it's Mater's turn.
And I am Paramedic Mater.
Welcome to the team, Paramedic Cars. Now I know it's your first day, but we already have an emergency. Let's go.
This does not look good.
I know first aid. I'm gonna help him. Now I just have to get right here and I think I got it. Nice job, Paramedic Car McQueen. But we still need to get them to a hospital. But we have one problem. They can't fit in the back of our ambulance.
Well, you're in luck because you have Paramedic Mater, the best tow truck in Radiator Springs. I'll handle this. All right, you two, hold on tight.
This looks like a car emergency.
It sure was. These two was off-road and they got hurt.
We're glad you got them in so fast. Looks like everything's gonna be just okay. We patched up their tires and tightened up some bolts. Looks like they're gonna make a full recovery. Emergency paramedic team, you saved the day.
Well, buddy, I'd say we had a pretty good first day on the job.
We sure did, Mater. Ka-chow.
guys.
Welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Escape from Frank track set.
It comes with Brandon McQueen, Frank, and a tractor. This is the back of the box.
And you can also collect more sets and connect them.
Let's open it up and check it out.
Let's check out the Lightning McQueen that came with it. Kinda looks a little apprehensive, doesn't he? He's got his 95 stickers. He looks like the typical Lightning McQueen, except his eyes look a little bit different. And then we'll look at Frank. He's kinda like the other Frank we have. The rotating blades are a little different though. Want to show them where you put Frank?
Put Frank right here.
And what you do is you pound this, and it sends him shooting out over here. And you're supposed to tip the tractor. And what else? And you go over here, and then Frank tries to get you. So you have to run away from Frank. Okay, ready and go. Hey buddy, wanna go tractor tipping? Sure, Mater. But Frank's not there, right? I don't know. I guess we have to see.
What is this thing, Mater? It's this new launcher thing I got. Gets you in and out real quick. So Frank can't get you. Oh boy, that looks like fun. I'm gonna try too. Watch out, Frank's gonna get you. Oh, Mater. Ah. Whoa. Whoa. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, Mater, I had the worst dream. Oh, that's too bad. Well, you ready to go tractor tipping? No.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be looking at the Disney Pixar Cars Police, Fire, and Rescue set. We'll be opening up 5 cars and a Mack Fire Department hauler. First, let's check out Fire Department Guido. And the next car we'll be opening is Luigi.
and on the side it says Radiator Springs Fire Department. Really cool. We'll put Luigi and Guido together. Next, let's open up Lightning McQueen, the police car. And this one says Lieutenant Detective Police. Comes with a really cool siren on the top. Next we have Fillmore as Ambulance Fillmore. And on the side it says Ambulance. This is really cool. It has the lights on top. So it comes with lights and sirens. And next we have Police Car Sally. I'm trying to choose a favorite, but these are all so cool, I don't know if I have one. Police on the side, Radiator Springs Police. Now it's time to open up the Fire Department Mac Hauler. Here's the Mac Hauler out of the package. Mac doesn't come with any stickers on his hauler, but he does come with this sticker sheet. So let's get these put on him. Here's Mac with all of his new stickers.
We have an emergency. Everyone get in the hauler.
You got it, Mac. Now it's time to load up the bottom deck.
I can't believe you guys started my place on fire. You're in big trouble.
We're not in trouble, and there's nothing you can do about it.
I think you're wrong about that, because look who just got here.
It's the Radiator Springs Rescue Department. Rescue team, let's get to work. You two are under arrest and going to jail.
Now come with us.
Spider-Man, are you in need of any medical attention?
No, Fillmore. I'm doing just fine, but I sure hope they can save my building.
We're doing our best, but the flames are too large.
It looks like you two could use a little help. The fire's out. We did it.
Nice work, Rescue Squad. You saved my building, and the bad guys are off to jail.
We caught two bad guys trying to burn down Spider-Man's building.
Nice work, you two. Now why don't you toss them in jail where they belong?
Sally, our mission is complete. Ka-chow. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you the Disney Cars Radiator Springs 500 and a half set. This three pack comes with Shifty Sidewinder,
Off-Road Lightning McQueen, and Stanley Day's Ramone. The Stanley Day's Ramone is an exclusive vehicle, so for right now it's not sold separately. And here's some of the other cool cars you can collect. Next, let's check out the Off-Road Mack Transporter. Let's check out the back of the box. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Stanley Day's Ramone. This Ramone has a really cool paint job. And next we have Off-Road Lightning McQueen. And with these big tires, he's definitely ready for the off-road. And here is Shifty. Here we have the Off-Road Mack. We can also take off this hauler by pulling up here, so then Mack is just by himself. Mack also has off-road tires. Now let's take a look at his hauler. This hauler looks like it has room for 6 off-road vehicles. Let's load up the bottom row first. There's also a top row for the cars. We can lower the ramp, and it unfolds so the cars can drive up this side.
Are you cars ready for the big race? We're here. You fellas ready to race? Since I'm not a race car, I'll be the official. Cars, start your engines. On your mark, get set, go! This is a close race with Lightning McQueen in the lead. Looks like I'm gonna win this one. Ka-chow. Oh, and one racer went overboard! And who is this? It's Mater!
Excuse me, coming through.
I don't believe this. This is Off-Road Mater. Mater, get off of me.
Sorry, buddy, but you're in my way.
The race is coming to an end. Who will be in first place? And it's Off-Road Mater. Second place. Off-Road McQueen. From last place to first place. With our unexpected guest as first place, Off-Road Mater.
I won.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be looking at this Disney Cars Radiator Springs Mountain Challenge playset. Here Here's the Lightning McQueen that comes with it. Okay, let's start it up. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be looking at this Radiator Springs world. So here's Radiator Springs World.